Okay guys, so it is the day that we're shooting the music video. It's actually like really early. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning and everything's getting set up. Oh, nice. And I'm the vlog start kar diya. So little bit of a setup. Look who's back. Oh, you also are here. Hi. He was also there when we shot Aisi Hu. So thoda thoda setup chal raha hai. Isi room mein karenge. Guys, so everything has started. Now I'm going to start doing my makeup and my hair. This is Bagha.
Hi.
That's Kuhu at the back.
Hi.
Who's done my makeup many times. So abhi to like, because this is going to be my outfit, it's very like plain and white and chill. So I wanted everything to look very pretty and like, you know, open hair, chill, very relaxed. So that's the look that we're going to try. Guys, this is my final look. This is how I'm going to be shooting today. Let's go, let's shoot. Hello, Kuhu's. Hi, Kuhu's IGTV. Okay. So guys, we're starting the makeup right now. And Kuhu here also has, she posts videos on her Instagram. So we're recording for her too. Make all the content you can in one day. Main video, vlog, IGTV stories. That's how it is. पूरी आंटी लग रही हूँ इन रोलर्स के साथ स्कैर्ड कि एक्चुअली मेरे रूम में हम शूट कर रहे हैं मेरे एक्चुअल रूम में सो हम रेडी स्कैर्ड कि कुछ टूट फूट ना जाए तो मैंने तुषार को पहले बोल दिया कि कुछ टूट जाए ना तो यू विल बी डेड
अच्छा ये मैट्रेस पे क्या करना है
जो पड़ी हुई थी ना ऑलरेडी उसी को बिछाना है बाकी तुम लोग बिछा दो Okay guys, so I'm all dressed, my makeup is done, my hair, everything is set. So I'm basically, I've told Bharat, who is playing the male person in the video, he's going to wear a few different shirt options and we'll see what looks good on him.
वो जो jeans है ना या pants है वो मैं ये prefer कर रही हूँ
Okay guys, so meet Bharat, who is acting in the video today. Ashta, I think you'll have to take your mask off. How are you feeling? Are you like nervous and stuff?
Yeah, definitely. Super excited, but also super nervous. I've never really been part of a setup like this before. It's all new, but it's actually super exciting. Maza aayenge.
Kill karenge, kill karenge.
Haan, kill karenge.
Okay, so the setup is done. We're ready to start. And look at what I've done to the wall, like all the photos and this Pinteresty vibe. And मैं ये रखने वाली हूँ अभी, even after the shoot, because इसमें सिर्फ lights ही हैं, so वो मुझे दे रहा है. And I'm going to use this in all my videos now. Okay, now we'll start the shoot.
Rolling. Action.
नर्वस था भी नहीं है सुबह पता है अब हो गया होगा उससे पूछ लो बट भारत तो ये हम भी बड़ा एक्टर है ही डजंट केयर अबाउट दिस काइंड ऑफ यूट्यूब
यार डूड इतना बड़ा एक्टर हूं कि मेरे कुछ गिग ही नहीं है अब तक
या क्योंकि मेरे लेवल पर कुछ आया
है
मैं मना कर रहा हूं एक्चुअली
हु आर दीस माय परफॉर्मेंसेस
फॉर गुड
ग्रेट ब्रो सो फीलिंग ऐसी आनी चाहिए He is sleeping. You somehow woke up and gave him an Eskimo kiss. Nose to nose, जैसे ऐसे करता है. That way. Cool.
So cute. So, how do you feel? जो अभी तो basically जो हम shots ले रहे थे, उसमें हमें late के कुछ ऐसी conversation कर रही थी, तो तुम बताना चाहेगा कि हम क्या बातें कर रहे थे?
हाँ, तूने बोला let's go to the moon.
तूने बोला I'm conscious that.
Yeah.
Basically जो भी सारा slow motion में और हम दिख रहे हैं कि हम क्यों बातें कर रहे हैं हम ये सब weird बातें कर रहे थे भूख लग रही है है नींद आ रही है एंड
natural.
But natural. Keep it natural. और तू तू क्यों इतना nervous अब नहीं हो रहा है?
हाँ मैं थोड़ी भी nervous हूँ तभी.
Okay guys, so we're taking a break and now the next part is that we're getting a super cute dog to be a part of the video. I'm so excited. So basically we're borrowing my neighbor's dog. His name is Oreo. So we are just going to their house to get him.
Where is he?
Yeah.
Oh God.
Oh my God, he's so good. Hi, I'm waiting outside.
He's having a little indigestion, so you're going to hear his stomach. He won't fart, but just be okay with the noise in
it. Oreo will he fart?
Yeah, come. I think Oreo is so confused right now. Call leke ja raha hai,
kahan leke ja raha hai mujhe.
Come.
Hello.
Name is Oreo.
Oh fuck. Oof.
He just peed in my room, so now it's officially his room now. Started shooting at like 10:30 and now it's 6 and we're almost done. Bas last
we
shot
bacha hai. We started setting up at 10:30.
Haan, matlab baat wahi hai. Time utta hi rahega. But bas last bacha hai. Ab to main thak gayi hu. Acha tu bata na, tera first time tha. What's your verdict? Kya tu ye dobara karega?
Haan, kyun nahi? I brought 4 outfits. Maine pehni to ek hi, lekin I'm still excited to try this again and maybe change it up.
But honestly, bata tere ko kaisa laga? Maza aaya tere ko?
Yeah, it's kind of new territory for me. Just like because I am, as you know, not at all active on any kind of social media. It was nice to be part of this experience because it's such a great song and such a cool setup. And it's all homegrown. Everything is indoors and up. And this is not how I dress normally with these chain and all. It's sort of video ke liye, just to clarify.
And action. So, the thought behind the music video was, it's trying to recreate my room in my Bombay flat. So इस room को भी हमने वैसी cozy सी vibe में try to set up किया है. Basically it's based on like a moment that I had in that flat, like a really chill, cute moment. And मैंने उसी चीज़ पे पूरा like I wrote the song and I thought वही same aspect होने चाहिए. Like धूप आनी चाहिए कमरे में, थोड़ी वैसी cozy छोटी छोटी room की vibe होनी चाहिए. तो वही हमने try किया है create करने का. एक light के साथ, थोड़े जाली के साथ, ऐसे लगे कि धूप आ रही है and उसको उस तरह से setup भी किया है. तो अभी वैसा लग रहा है कमरा. I hope video mein bhi waisi vibe aaye that I was imagining.
Anything for Tushar?
Tushar
aaj itna bada camera leke
main ek baar main I am going to so basically he
okay,
told me
okay,
the camera right? Yeah,
we have the new vlog movie.
So basically jo ye camera rig utha ke ghum raha tha, that he told me weighs like 25 kgs.
Okay.
So I want to try. Let's see.
Let's go. Roll action.
Rolling,
focus.
आवाज़
रोली नहीं निकल पा रही
है,
मैं सो रहा
हूँ। सेजल नहीं हो रहा क्या? Okay, respect, respect. Pack up, guys. Guys, it's a pack up for me. That's it for the vlog. Please look forward to the video because it's going to be so amazing, and I'm a little nervous about it, obviously.
Me too.
I'm extremely nervous, but it's going to be good. It's going to be cool. It's going to be different. Look out for it. It's going to release very, very soon. And that's it. If you enjoyed, please subscribe, like, comment, etc. Thank you for making this happen. And I'll see you soon.